We traveled to St. Anton in North Tyrol in our van, fully packed with mountaineering gear. Based on weather forecasts, we set out to explore the world-class off-piste skiing of the Arlberg and do some hut-based ski touring in the Silverettas.
Long distance.
Valley, and at the end there's a bit a hydro dam, Stausee. Yeah. We have to push over the dam. It's flat, of course. And on the other side there is a hotel. We could have another beer and another sausage there.
Prost.
Then there's an easy cruise back to Galtur. Easy, and we just go. Either we hike up to the car, or we just go with the local cab. Thank you.